रेजिस्टेंस, रेजिस्टेंस इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मटेरियल थ्रू विच इट अपोजेस द फ्लो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट थ्रू इट. द यूनिट ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस इज ओहम, रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय सिंबॉल ओमेगा. द फॉर्मूला फॉर रेजिस्टेंस इज R is equal to rho L by A, where R is the resistance, rho is the resistivity, and L is the length of material, and A is cross-sectional area of conductor. From this formula, we can see that resistance is directly proportional to length of conductor and inversely proportional to cross-sectional area of conductor, and resistance is also depend on nature of material. Resistance is directly proportional to length of conductor, means as the length of conductor increases, resistance increases. It is inversely proportional to cross sectional area of conductor, means as area of conductor increases, resistance decreases. It depends on nature of material, means the which kind of material we are using, the resistivity or the resistance changes accordingly. It also depends on temperature of conductor. So the resistance is also depend on temperature of conductor.